painting away, Mia?
Trying not to go out the lines.
Good morning, everybody! Guess what? It's another snow day.
It's another snow day, and right now, I'm shopping for Valentine's Day stuff.
To Daddy's work?
Yeah.
Have some fun. We'll see you guys in a bit. Drive to Daddy's work.
Hi, guys.
Munching away on some snacks. Made it to Crock-a-Doodle. Gonna do some pottery painting. Ready, guys? What'd you guys find?
What's that?
Yeah. Mia picked what she's gonna do. What are you gonna paint?
A jewelry box.
You're gonna paint a jewelry box?
Wow.
What'd you pick?
You picked poop.
You're gonna paint the poop. What color are you gonna paint the poop, guys?
That's right, guys.
Yeah. You gotta clean it.
Beautiful,
baby girl. I think it's beautiful. What do you guys think? She's doing a good job, right?
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
I'm 4 and I'm a good artist.
Yes, you are. I've been helping these two guys painting, so I haven't actually been able to pick something. Soon, though, it's my turn to pick something. What should I do, guys? Pick something. Painting a bowl that holds some chopsticks for some soup. No, it's not going to take me an hour.
Inside red.
Oh, pretty. Here's the kiln. They're gonna cook them in. In about a week, you're gonna come back. Pick them up. In my bowl. That's what I'm gonna paint. Setting your paint to sparkles to you.
This is the finished product after the kiln.